And it goes a little something like, oh, how can you hide? You want a summer and after fall.
Could never word how it felt, what it's like to hurt someone else. Hard to admit it, but what if each minute we spend only blind on ourselves? And what if we didn't, cause I kept my distance from people who needed my help. It got me twisted so much when I wish that I could just remind you myself. Always attempting to deal with the damages, I never meant to abandon them. They wouldn't get it, not many who would understand it. Only the ones that I stand with, shoulders are heavy. I swear to you that I can handle it, something in me can be channeled. If only you let me, cause this ain't at all who I planned to be. And felt the need to be vanishing, we both forget it. But when I get up on my own, I try expressing who I am and I choke. No matter how difficult or maybe miserable, know that we'll never be in this alone. Approaching the pinnacle, even when I'm feeling minimal, I hope for them to be close. Now I'm invisible, know that my sins are forgivable, and I regret it the most.
In front of me the whole time, I'm sorry I've been so damn blind. I never meant to break your heart. Now I'm ready for a brand new start. Only love lies ahead of us. I hope you know you always have my trust. The only one who could tame this heart. Now we're ready for a brand new start.
Look, I carry the weight of my sin from the situation I was in. Don't deserve wings, they call me a king. When truth is I'm just Harlequin. Overthinking everything, so much it stings. Account of the hurt that I did, all the trauma that it brings, and pain that I bring, couldn't explain where I've been. Now we just cover the feelings that we knew were lucid, and trying to avoid it was stupid. I was afraid with the truth is, and ran so I didn't consume it. Then guess became more of a nuisance, about to lose it. Not one to share any two cents, which is why I would never do it. I was to you, nothing more than a sloth, and we knew it, which is fair why you would assume it. But I'll keep moving and not let them get to me. Our past together affected me, show me the best. When I met you that day, it was destiny. Honestly think we were meant to be, it was a test. Talk about chemistry, they treated us like their enemies. But if they let me confess, am I happy? Will I ever be? If I at least have you next to me. Yes.